Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off your computer microphone in Windows 10. Using either your Windows 10 computer's internal mic or a connected mic makes it easy to connect with friends and family through software like Skype or Teams, or to use recording software such as Audacity. However, if you don't use these features often and you're worried about a hacker using your computer's mic to spy on you, it's possible to disable any microphone that's connected to your Windows computer. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off a microphone in Windows 10. Step 1. Click the Start menu icon on your Windows home screen to open a menu and then click Settings on the left side of that menu. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Click System. The System screen is shown. Step 3. Click Sound in the menu on the left side of the screen. The sound options are displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Scroll down to Input and then click the drop-down menu and choose the microphone that you want to mute. Click Device Properties after choosing your microphone. The Device Properties screen is displayed. Step 5. Click to place a checkmark in the box next to Disable. This microphone will be muted going forward on your Windows 10 computer. You can re-enable the microphone in Windows 10 at any time by navigating back to the sound screen, clicking Manage Sound Devices, scrolling down to the Input section, clicking the microphone you want to re-enable, and then clicking Enable. Let me know why you're disabling your Windows computer's microphone in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.